Hello there, Major Hill. Welcome back to some E4 Castile. It's 1529, and what we're doing is trying to get this siege over here and this siege over here. And we're going to turn off this siege for... I thought I did this. No, I didn't. I'm going to put this on no objective. And then we're going to put burn as an objective for Austria. And hopefully they'll stop being garbage, and they'll help us out a little bit. Now, there is a fight here that we could try and win. We have just won the siege of Lyonnaise. That is good. We could try to really quickly grab that. I really want to try and fight this, but there's just so many people. Oh, man, his inner is broken. That's not good. There's just so much crap going on. So I'm never going to get Florence anymore, though, unfortunately. I still got zero. The thing is, yeah, we need to get Paris. Okay, we can now peace out. Let's hold Paris. Their war exhaustion is climbing. This is interesting to me. The war exhaustion is climbing. I like this. I can't, you know, I spend so long. It's because the thing, I have played thousands of hours of this game, but I have long periods of breaks. Jorga, thanks for the follow, buddy. Welcome to the stream. I really appreciate that. Thanks, my friend. So I often lose where certain things are. Like, for example, where do I see the war? There we go, war exhaustion. So France currently has 4 war exhaustion, which is going to help a lot because it increases their unrest. It reduces their siege ability, and it generally makes them more likely as AI to peace out with me. Unfortunately, they don't really have any rebel issues. It's like occasional 1 points here. Peace versus assets 1 to expiration if they have not started them before they can invest. Oh, I guess they're never going to do that then. That's fine. So now we do have a slight issue that we don't really have anything to siege. Oh, sorry, to do. We just kind of have to sit here. Because if we try to do anything, we will probably get wrecked. What am I going to get from France? I will be getting these 3 provinces and these 2 provinces, ideally. But honestly, anything that makes France cry like a little girl is really what I'm after here. I just want France to not exist anymore. We do have some Moroccan separatists, unfortunately. Anfa and Gharib, which looks like I've been ignoring them. That's not great. Let's get rid of that. No thanks. Worth it. There's no good things there anyway, so. Still puts it to 1.7 years. So Merse, El Kibir, and Dukala. Dukala, again, they don't make any money. Merse, El Kibir. It does make a little bit of money, but I would much rather not have the rebellion. And Tangiers and Sale. Tangiers actually does make me quite a bit of money, so I'd rather not do that. Sale does not. Actually, it does make me a little bit still. Open 6 years. Abda and Tangiers. Also, Abda's not. Cool. What advisors do you have for Mill? Oh, God. You know, it's been a while since I even checked. I do have a land maintenance modifier right now. Not the best. B20, I still haven't conquered France. I know, I'm trying. Imagine a game that goes from Stone Age City Builder to Crusader King, CK2, HF4, Kerbal Space Program, Stellaris. The perfect Civ game. Combine them all. That'd be nice. Oh, my God. Why do I still have admin focus on? Oh, just because I wanted to finish the expansion ideas. That's fine. So we are in a good place right now. If this siege could just hurry the shit up, that'd be brilliant. Right, now here comes the problem. Never mind. Run away. Right, Siege of Avignon is done. Brilliant. That is brilliant. Okay. Where is... Are the Florentian troops still up there? Yes, Florent is still up there. We need to piece Florence out. Because we can get Florence out, that lowers their troop count. It makes everything good. They're going to burn and Chalut. Great. And if they want to attack me here, they'll be attacking me in hills. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go up here. Let's see if I can grab onto them. Okay. 17th of June and 11th of June. Guys, could you please stop this? You please? 11th of June, 18th of June, 17th of June. Brilliant. And so we can kind of grab onto that with everything we have. You guys get here on the 14th of June. They should be locked in. Yeah, they'll be locked in by then. Brilliant. That is a hill, my friends. Let's do it. Literally everyone. Let's go. Oh boy, here we go. They have not broken ranks. There's still 12 and a half. We're going to kill them. We're going to win this. We get there on the 23rd of June. My general gets there on the 17th of June with additional Spanish forces arriving 17th, 23rd. So we're going to have a few months of uncomfortability. Yeah, that's fine. We're getting continuous reinforcements. So straight away, our general, they have a minus 2 because they're crossing from a river and into forest. I have a 1-5 and they have a 1-5. That's unfortunate. It is the air. That is unfortunate. Wow, 2-6-3. We just got such a good strength. AI. But reinforcements are coming. Luckily, we rolled a 6 and they rolled a 1. They're at a minus 2, so this is fine. My hope is that they don't roll too high in the shock. Right, shock, and we're good. They are... Oh, it's still 1-6. 7 and a 5, that's brilliant. And look at the reinforcements. Here they come. Thousands. Oh, evens, unfortunately. There it is. Alright, so we lost just below 4,000. But we killed about 6,500. So, really good stuff. General Francisco Profito got Glory Seeker, which increases our prestige. Probably the worst one we could have got, but that's okay. What we're going to do now is we're just going to combine them, divide them in half, and send Francisco that way, and send him that way. You're going to go up there and get that siege, my friend, and we're just going to try and beat up anyone we can. Now, the Swiss forces are still here, and that's a problem. I do kind of want to make Swiss forces go away. I really do. I can, but so much of the war score... So much of my war score comes from this. How much is it? Of Meliad? Yeah, it's 7.5 war score for some reason comes from this province. Okay, it's def 34. So I don't really want them to go away. This is the thing. I just kind of have to wait. Yeah. Okay, where are they going? This is the thing. If they're trying to go there, then we could do some things. Where are you going? To go Montferrat. You go Montferrat. Where are you going? Who knows or cares? Okay. So we could now try and get onto Paris. But the problem is we have this bad boy here. Okay, so we do have a couple troops coming this way, but that's fine. We can watch that. Great. Oh, man. This is going well. This is going really well. Now, obviously, if I want to take all my claims... So we're actually going to give this to... We're going to give this to... Navarra, because they have the claim. There you go. Brilliant. Just see how much war score it would cost to take literally all my provinces. Apparently I have a claim on my end. Didn't even know that. Okay, so that would cost literally 71 war score to take. That's crazy. Probably because Aquitaine is such a good province. As is Montpellier. Yeah, Aquitaine's a brilliant province. Now, basically, this is the thing. Taking that would actually destabilize their economy massively. My goal here is actually to try to destroy them. Oh, I can see war exhaustion right there. I'm an idiot. I knew that. Where is my navy? There. How many ships do they have left? They do still have their 10 heavies, unfortunately. It's looking pretty good. I made the king a general. What do we get? 4 and 10 pops. Shock skill increased by 1. Oh! He's a 2-6. He's a 2-6, but no siege pips, so it doesn't matter. But a 2-6. That's crazy. Yeah, it's between 4 and 10 pips, and I got 11. What? Oh, it's the max plus. I rolled the max because you can get between 4 and 10 pips. I got 10 plus 1 shock. Brilliant. 6 shock is nothing to sniff at, guys. So if Burgundy were to peace out right now, we would be in a very good situation because a lot of the war... Well, actually, it's not a huge amount. They want to get Florence to piss off. Can we get Liege to go away? No. Okay, it looks like I'm about to lose that anyway. Ah, there's Austria. I think I need to piece these guys out because the Swiss forces are a problem. I think I'm going to lose that anyway. Let's piece them out. So we're just going to piece out with these guys. They're going to end their alliance with France. And they're going to end... They're going to give me war reps. And I want all your money. Right. That helped a lot. Yes, I did lose the war score from that. But I have gained a lot of bonuses because now I don't have their bloody forces trailing around. And it's just those few extra dudes. Okay. It's less I have to deal with. I'm trying to keep Burgundy in this because I would prefer to keep Burgundy. Hello. Hello. Interesting little army you got there. I would prefer to keep Burgundy around because, you know, they can recruit more soldiers for me. And also, if they're sieging Burgundy, they're not sieging me. A pretty important distinction, I feel. I try to get Florence out as well. I'm desperately trying to get Florence out, but they will not piss off. Even though they've been fully sieged. I have to annul all treaties with Savoy. No, that's a terrible deal. Wants concessions other than gold. Yeah. They don't want anything. I need to get them sieged out. Right, so there's a big army here. It's a... Oh, here comes Austria. Maybe I can keep Florence in this then. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. We're gonna have to fight them. Yeah, let's go. I should have been faster, I think, but here we are. Here it comes. Give Austria power as a target. That's a really good idea. Damn it! I thought they could go left. And Esparado, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining me. How you doing, my friend? What is up? Come on, there it is. Give them Enrique. Why can't they go there? Oh no. How's Castilla? Looks like them French are hurting. That's the hope. That's the dream, my friend. The diplomatic case of it, I don't care. Alright, here it comes. Austria is doing Paris. Nice. We gotta wipe these guys out real fast. Alright, let's go. Charge all the coffee. Oh boy. No, I'm locked in too! Why am I locked in here? Why have I been locked in? A desperado. A desperado. A desperado. Oh, a desperado. I knew that. Totally knew that. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave one dude here. If I lose him, it's a shame. Oh, no! Stop it! Stop it! We're gonna get locked in. Alright, let's go. Get him! There it is. Right, we got a 2-6. So, 2-6. Against a 1-5. That's plus 1 in everything. Us just doing Paris. Yeah. But they are coming down to me pretty fast. So we're going to have to ban and... we're going to come here and help. We have our own minus one. Let's take a look. We got the numbers. 200 more casualties. We've got the shock, so we're on 3 versus 2, unfortunately. But it's still significant numbers advantage. Fire, we are on 8, 6, and 5. Paris the Chimera Achilles. Yes, he is. 200 more deaths. Nice. Okay. Oh, it's actually a song. I saw something on TV where it made a joke about the wreck at the Edmund Fitzgerald. I thought it was a really dark joke because it was about the wreck, but I realized it's actually a song. I'm an idiot. I just think it's England. Yeah, you actually get a gel to take a personal union on England, but only as long as they are England, not if they are a Great Britain, which I'm going to be able to do because I have guaranteed and allied and all that goodness. I'll proclaim guarantee, actually. Scotland. So I'm going to make sure that Scotland exists. So unfortunately, we have just lost a couple of men because we've rolled a 0. And that's a retreat. That's the retreat. Boom. So they lost around 9,000. We lost about 6,000. He's gained the ruthless trait. Brilliant. Oh, yes. Okay. One there. One there. One there. One. No, not there. You go there. Brilliant. Okay. You go up here. We're going to be with Francisco Pidas. You are going to go to Betty. Okay. Yes, Paris also murdered Mercutio. This is indeed true. It wasn't really murder, though. Okay, Brittany is being a dick. Oh, look at that! Florence has been wrecked! And now Luca is able to be grabbed. Oh, I like it. Look at that, because I've got all these claims. Don't have Parma, though, weirdly enough. Right, but they're knocked out of the war, basically. So this is now my war to lose, basically. Let's just get this siege real quick. Depends what these bloody Frenchies do. I think we should pull back. Unless this wins. It did not. Life is pain. Pull back. Nice. Look at that. We recovered really well there. And Paris is still getting sieged. Oh, yeah. No, we've won. Okay. This war is now a complete victory. That means we can actually hold on to Florence if we want to. Because we do have that claim. So we're going to be able to get a lot of stuff. Election was basically politics as war by means. You're talking about Romeo and Juliet, buddy? Oh, crap. Hello. I thought. Piss off, please. Oi. Oi. Stop that. Stop that. Thank you. A traitor has died. That's fine. You can invest in a new idea. Expansion ideas. Diplomatic relations. Fine. I would like to get those global tariffs. Although, I'm not really making money from tariffs. I'm making very, very little money from tariffs. How is that still a problem? Stop that. Good. Thank you. So they are coming my way. We're going to leave one dude and we're going to send reinforcements to the south. Because this is woods. This is farmlands, but if we get this, we should get this fort pretty much now. For God's sake, please give me this fort. Do I have to send this freaking cannon to you or something? Ah, didn't get there in time. Ah, oh, the Trump selection, fair enough. So all of the France's armies are now in the south. They are now trying to grab anything they can. We do have some issues. The Moroccan separatists are still a side problem. We have Tetuan separatists. That's fine. Looks like we're going to be pretty good. Watching a quick recap of the election results. Oh, okay. So we do still have Brittany kicking ass over here with their big stack. I can't push them out of the war, unfortunately, but... How has this not been killed yet? Please, dude. Come on, what is going on? Die! 42, we've been in that siege number for so long. Hey, Desperado is following the stream. Thank you for the follow, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Lovely to have you here. So they have a lot. They have a lot of cannons. That's why. So they have a lot of cannons. That's why they're able to kind of wreck through. Okay, they're just ignoring it. Great. They are now trying to grab as many of my siege as possible. Can this? You know what? I'm gonna have to blitz it. Remajo from Savoy. I'm gonna ignore that because I don't really like them. Increase trade efficiency. Yes, I make quite a bit of money from trade. You see, we might have. We thought we won the Cold War. Uh huh. Russia never stopped fighting. That sounds like a good, like, war, like a game intro. What? Damn it! Siege and okay, there we go. Poitou is done. Could we grab that for ourselves, please? Let's go. We just got a colony in Hugoi. Great. I'm gonna ignore that. I'm just gonna pretend it doesn't exist because I cannot afford. Oh, Denmark annexed. Nice. Can I get a real marriage from you? No. Denmark is annexed. That's cool. And they are now extremely sad. Oh, if I took this, do I get a coalition? I do, but that's fine. Come on, Paris. Wait, where's the rivers here? Oh my god, literally every province. No. Please stop sieging my things. Why is my buddy not helping me? You're supposed to be unsupportive, Portugal. You're not being very supportive, let me tell you. No, they're going to Austria. Run away. Oh, they're just ignoring it. One bit. Do luck of the Irish next. Oh, for one bit. Oh, I've actually done that before. Years ago. Come on, if Paris can fall, this war is done. Like, donezo. If this falls, please. No, 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 no. Shit, they're locked in. They're locked in. We can get on that mountain province. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. Every July. I get there on the 100 bits. How about for 101 bits? Oh, baby. Consider it, my friend. I'll consider it. I mean, it's going to be a while. I'm still going to be playing this series for quite a long time. Oh, that's it for this episode. Do sure to leave a like and a comment on this video. Let me take this series so far. I was Alex. I'll continue to be this. It's been E4 Castile. Thank you for joining me. Bye-bye.